What's up, guys? Welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Today, let's talk about how to backup your iPhone to iCloud. I believe that most of you may have known how to backup to iCloud. But I will also introduce couple ways if you're not an iCloud huge fan. So let's dive in now. To start with backup to iCloud, make sure you've enabled iCloud backup option. First, go to Settings and tap your profile. Go to iCloud and scroll down to find iCloud backup. So here you can see the iCloud backup button has been turned on. Usually if you've turned on this button, then every time when your iPhone is connected to power, locked, and on Wi-Fi, it will automatically start backing up. You can also choose to tap on backup now, and your iPhone will start backup to iCloud right away. After backing up successfully, y'all see that the backup time is just now. Make sure you've backed up completely so in case you need to restore from iCloud next time. But everyone knows that 5GB free for iCloud always not enough for an iPhone backup. Especially when people using bigger storage iPhone, like 256GB or so. But nearly $10 per month price for an enough iCloud storage is quite expensive for some people. That's also why they want choose to backup their iPhone to iCloud. So you may think of backing up to iTunes. Well, that's a pretty good choice. All you need to do is to connect your iPhone to computer and download the latest version of iTunes, then launch it. And on device management page, click on backup now and waiting for iTunes to backup your iPhone to local. But there may also come up with some issue, like your computer is running out of storage, which may cause a backup issue. And if you want to change the iTunes location to your preferred address, it might be a little difficult. You can check out this video. But there's still a way out. Just by using Tenorshare iCareFone, you can easily free backup your iPhone to any location on your computer as you like. You can find the download link in description below if you're interested. Now let's see how it works. When connect your iPhone to the computer, on the menu bar, click on Backup and Restore. Here, as you can see, all the files types you can backup to computer are as listed. It supports almost every types of files on your iPhone, even the app data. And what's more, you can decide the backup path to any location on your computer as you like. No more worries about the full up storage. Once you confirmed, click on Backup Now, and iCareFone will start to backup your iPhone to the computer. Once done, you can view the backup data. Or go to the backup list to choose the backup you want to restore to your phone. That's super easy and super cool. Okay, so that's all for today's video. I'll introduce ways to backup to iCloud or without iCloud. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.